six or seven games, you think nothing but collisions as both guys play right to the edge of the game.
Good look at Slavovoynov, who was not on the ice for a goal against in the entire series against St. Louis. Mike Richards over the line. Here's Voynov walking in, shooting, scores! His third goal of the playoffs, Slavovoynov with the icebreaker.
Chris, you just talked about what a series that Voynov had. Excellent work by Mike Richards to keep the puck alive. And Couture gets tangled up with Jeff Carter. Couture wants to get out and block the shot, but he doesn't get out quick enough. As he gets knocked over by Carter, he can't get back to his feet in time to block it. And Voynov pounds this up over top of Antti Niemi. Really nice job controlling the puck here. Irwin's got them all tied up, but it's Voynov that's able to walk in and tee it up before Couture can get out. And that's a rocket, perfectly placed. And for Slavovoynov, another tally, another positive play. His third.
Got a drag move, unable to beat Braun. Skuderi looks across. Here's the goal scorer, Voynov. Scores! Like a screen, Ray, any chance that was redirected?
Yeah, to me it looked like it's Jeff Carter with the redirect, but it's a quick wrister by Voynov before San Jose can get into the shooting lane that gets all the way through to the net. Voynov quickly gets the puck, it's past Burns. There's the deflection there by Jeff Carter. It hits the shaft of his stick. It deflects from Niemi's left side across the net to his right side. Jeff Carter on the Kings bench. Watch Carter in the middle of the ice. There's the Voynov shot. There's the deflection there.
I thought it was the second man.
You know what? It actually might have hit Mike Richards' foot on the way across.